like to introduce to you the master of Qigong. Would you please to come up here, Viet? And whatever he will show Catherine Shao and me, we will imitate him and we will do whatever he will teach us this afternoon.
Thank you for having you here today.
Let us wake you up. The beginning. It's okay.
Now, stand up, let's do one move. Then we can begin after one move. Then we will talk more about the basic foundation of the Qigong. This technique will clean your body. Now the next technique will open your up and down direction. The next move will open your inside direction. Find the one who open the yang side direction. connecting everybody in tune with my antenna. Let relax. Thank you. And I will share with you my knowledge of Qigong. I've been practicing over 15 years, since the beginning and until now. I practice every single day, morning and night, anywhere. The time begins 1 to 5 minutes. You can choose your time. So basically, Qigong is the exercise for your body, your breath, your mind to flush out energy, negative, and receive positive energy. So the outcome is you will have a healthy body and peaceful mind. That is the ultimate goal. You will have healthy body and peaceful mind. So how can you do it? Just be simple and be comfortable. The benefits of Qigong, you will reduce the stress, anxiety, improve sleep, boost your energy, mood, improve your health, and your well-being. The fundamental is simple. Key, balance your body, control breathing, calm down your mind. Yeah. So basically, human body have 3 batteries. Your forehead controls what you are thinking, your mental power. Your chest controls your emotion. And your lower body control your physical energy. 3 basic theories. 1, regulate your posture. That is control your body. Make it balance. 2, regulate your breath. Control your breathing will control your stress. And finally, regulate your mind. That's what you always do, meditate. And always be natural and be relaxed. Consistently practice every single day. Now we come to the main point. What causes stress? Every single day, you will receive external pressure. It comes into your body, become internal tension. And in time, that is the process, you will materialize stress. So when a stress location in your body, you have 9 locations. Your body is like your house, like a door, like a window. You have 9 locations to store stress. Depend on your habit, your routine. It will be 1st your neck, 2nd your shoulder, 3 your elbow, 4 your wrist, 5 your shoulder flex, 6 low back, 7 hip, 8 knee, 9 ankle. So how do you release stress? You have to recognize the energy of your stress in your body, and you have to practice by letting it go. The Qigong, in the end, is a technique to see you. The more you do, the more you will purify and enlighten. Enlightenment means turn on the light, you will see your own way, your direction. So, at the end, you will be happy. And this is the formula I learned, very rare for you to know. The happy formula we call easy. E, when you're happy, your body expands out. The letter S means space. You have all the space around you to use. And the finally, the energy is the letter E. Easy is the formula. It happens every single time when you are happy. So happy and healthy are the key you always want. So let's demonstrate what I'm learning, and let's see how you feel. For example, for the Qigong, for someone who cannot move, who cannot
What? Can you do Qigong? Yes. Because Qigong different with exercise. Exercise you do with your muscle. Qigong with your imagination and your feeling. But first you have to recognize the location of your stress. From there, either you allow to push it out or you want to keep it. Your choice. So then I demonstrate the foundation of my training. Then next I will show you something to take home, and you can do the exercise before you sleep. It will help your sleep, relax your back and your neck. Ready?
The key point is focus on the foundation. Forgive me, this is my first time. You focus on music. Only like dance. The one I demonstrate is the foundation of the human body, the spine. The spine has the function to bend, extend, turn left, turn right. We are getting old because the spine is lose the mobility. So the first exercise will teach you the value of your spine. Now the next one will bring you more balance. You always want to know balance what? You balance 8 directions. Front, back, left, right, up, down, in, out. So the next one will show you that. Thank you. I can demonstrate you the 8 directions you have to balance. Now, after you practice over 10 years, this is the next level you have to see. The whole focus for you to see the move so you understand how your body works.
Thank you.